Hey, what's up, Spike?
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Torga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
Hey, boys, what are we into this time?
Do you understand what a battery is?
Tolga, you're overwhelming him. Inside the engine compartment of a bus is a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay, we need bus batteries with marine-grade plates and rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
It's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
How does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your, interpretation of them.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in, come in. I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it.
Thanks for the surprise. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive. Impressive.
me. Back away. This doesn't concern you.
What the?
This is it for you! God damn it! Is that all you got? Is that all you got? Is that all you got?
Thank you. This is it for you!